Lady Gaga should be proud that her Born This Way charity brought in more than $2.5 million in 2012. The only problem is that they paid out just a single $5,000 grant. Yep, according to the New York Post, the nonprofit took in $2.65 million in revenue, but listen to where the money actually reportedly went. They claim the charity paid out a staggering $406,552 in legal fees, $300,000 for strategic development, and $150,000 for philanthropic consulting, according to tax records. But that's not all. $348,000 for the bus tour production, $77,923 for travel, $62,836 for stage production, $60,000 for research, more than $58,000 for publicity, $50,000 for social media development, and $47,825 for meeting and event coordination. Add it up and it comes to $1.85 million spent. Gaga launched the Born This Way Fund back in 2011 with a personal donation of $1.2 million, with the initiative of empowering youth. Hope she thinks the money was well spent.